I got this whole like medical thing I gotta do. So I have like a call from some doctor on Tuesday just to make sure I'm like medically like capable of doing the job. They asked me about me getting fired from CoPlus. So I sent them an email yesterday explaining the situation and that. Waiting. They just wanted more information. They didn't really say anything other than that. Said like this is a year ago. Said something inappropriate happened by slamming vinegar. Wasn't sexist or racist. Charge of any ill intent. Taken the wrong way because I was on probation. I came under the anti-bullying, as you call it, and they let me go. Emails, so it's just got to wait and see what they say. Hard to know what it should have been.